First thing we are gonna need is 60 mils of a dry vermouth. Next, we'll use 30 mils of Benedictine, and then we'll put in 3 dashes of absinthe. We're gonna give that a stir, whip out a Nick and Nora, pour it in there, and we're gonna garnish it off with an orange peel. And that is all it is, guys.